Kingdom is the highest taxonomic group, but after the study by Carl Weiss, scientist. Sir, Carl Weiss and his colleagues, when they studied about the prokaryotes, some of the individuals which were previously kept in the prokaryotes are not similar with the prokaryotes. They are similar with the eukaryotes. So that is why some of the prokaryotes were separated from the prokaryotic group and kept in a separate domain. So that is why, due to the difference between them, Carl Weiss and his colleagues started domains classification. So as per Carl Weiss, okay, few organisms which were placed in the prokaryotes or Monera are not similar with the prokaryotes, similar with the eukaryotes. That is why they were separated and kept in a separate kingdom, domain. So actually, as per Carl Weiss, there are three domains are present. How many domains are present? Three domains. One is bacteria. Second one is archaebacteria, or sometimes it is also called as archaea. Third one is eukarya. Okay, so here there are three domains classification is there. First domain is bacteria, actually these are prokaryotes. And second one is archaea or archaebacteria. Third one is eukarya. So these are the three domains. Domain is bigger than the kingdom. Domain is bigger than the kingdom. If you consider domain as a obligatory category, total obligatory tags are 8. Why? Because domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. So total how many domains have come here? 8. So 8 obligatory taxa. So domain is the biggest obligatory taxa when we consider domain as a obligatory category. So otherwise, normal obligatory taxa begins from kingdom. Okay, so now if you look at this, bacteria, archaea, eukarya, so these are the three domains. So for example, when the domains are considered, if you go to the five kingdoms classification. So in the five kingdoms classification, so as per five kingdom classification, which was made by the Whittaker scientist, actually there are five kingdoms: Monera, next Protista, next Fungi, Plantae, Animalia. So here this is five kingdoms classification. But actually, after the domains classification, Monera is divided into bacteria, archaebacteria. So here bacteria, archaea or archaebacteria, then protista, then fungi, plantae, animalia. So now it becomes six kingdoms classification. Okay, so this is about the domains classification which was started by the Carl Weiss. So when the domains were started by the Carl Weiss, bacteria, archaea, eukarya. So when Monera is divided into two kingdoms, bacteria and archaea. Now the total 5 kingdom classification which was proposed by the Whittaker changed into 6 kingdoms classification. So this is about the biological classification. Okay, let us see one after one. See here, first let's take kingdom. Sir, here kingdom, for example, if you take Animalia kingdom, it is a group of non-saprobic heterotrophic animals. So in kingdom Animalia, what we have kept? Non-saprobic heterotrophic animals were joined under the kingdom. When you leave domain, kingdom is the biggest taxonomic unit. Okay, next, after kingdom, phylum. See here, if you take phylum includes classes. So phylum, it is formed of one or many classes. If you take chordata phylum. So chordata is a phylum which is formed of number of classes like cyclostomata, chondrichthyes, astichthyes. Okay, next, amphibia, reptiles, apes, mammals, and protocordates. So, protocordates means, you know very well, urochordata and cephalochordata. So all of these are the classes of phylum chordata. Cyclostomata, chondrichthyes, astichthyes, so these are fishes. Amphibia, reptiles, apes, mammals, and protocordates like urochordata and cephalochordata, all of these forms chordata. Okay, so here generally, what are the characters made them into be in a single phylum? So whatever the classes I have written here, they follows 4 common characters. One is notochord. Second one is nerve cord. Third one is pharyngeal gill slits. Next, post anal tail. So these are the 4 characters exhibited by the all these classes. So that is why they kept in the chordata. Chordata is a phylum in which the classes are joined, and these classes have some common characters like notochord is present, nerve cord is present, pharyngeal gill slits are present, next post anal tail is present. So due to the possessing of these 4 types of characters, all these classes joined under chordata. Okay, so this is about the phylum.